Please like and subscribe to my channel, my people. Thank you. We are here to talk about this beautiful diva, Funke Akindele, popularly known as Jennifer. She is plus one today. She clock 44. I know she was born August 24, 1977 at Ikorodu. This lady have a lot to celebrate, you know. And also, in addition, yesterday was her anniversary with her husband of 5 years. They've been married since 2016. I know they said she's not gonna be happy. She won't be with everything they said about her. She have a happy life. She have a husband, supportive husband, supporting her career and everything. They've been doing well in the industry, you know, on top of her game. And God really blessed her with all the rumor, the pastor, fake pastors. She had two baby boys, twin, and she living her best life. No, she have a lot to celebrate. Even her movie Jennifer Diary has been doing well on YouTube all over. People have known her for what she's doing. She's on top of her game, and you know, she did so well that even after what happened to her during the COVID-19, like she broke down, like she would cry, she would feel like killing herself, so many depression, panic attack, but she bounced back by doing her movie, you know, Mogeto, the saga, which will go worldwide. She was like, the movie was number one in Nigeria, top in everything. She traveled all over the country for this movie, and she's blessed. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.